to my channel. So we back with another haul, kinda. It's kind of a haul, but it's more like a dupe video also. So basically, I've been wanting to order Skims for the longest. And every time I go on, the ones that I want are sold out. Cause I wanted the two-piece sets that look like boxers and like leggings. I really want those. So every time I will go on, it'll be sold out. So I'm like, ugh. So I was like, you know what? Maybe I should do like a dupe video, because number one is cheaper and I could order some that looks just like it and it'll get here quickly, and you know, I'll kind of have like a dupe and save some money and whatnot. So basically I got four pieces. I got two leggings and then two like boxers, just to have both. And also too, I've been needing a lot of loungewear to like chill in my house, like cute stuff, not like t-shirts and whatever. I want cute stuff, you know? So yes, so that is what this video is about. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I was waiting for this package to come so I could film this video. So I hope you guys enjoy. Everything will be linked down below, all the sizes too. I got a size small on everything. So yeah, so let's keep on watching. Everything for this video. So like I said, all the sizes are small, and I'll have all the links down below. I'm actually glad I got a small, because I was looking at the reviews, a lot of people were saying that it's stretchy. So normally I'm like a small medium, but if I want something to be kind of like fitted on me, I'll get a small. So I'm really glad that I got a small, because everything fits perfectly. It's nice and snug and it looks really cute. So yeah, they were all cheap as well. They came in like 2 weeks. So, and the quality is actually really good. Like, it's good quality. Recommended. So, thanks for watching. Let me know which one was your favorite. I honestly like all of them. Like, I don't even have a favorite one. I love them all, honestly, and they're so comfy. So yeah, so thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video.